Okay, the area I'm at right now is called San Lorenzo. Landslide prone area. Take a walk. It's getting harder because I'm going uphill now. Would you like to go down this? I don't even want to walk down that. No, thank you. A lot of road work going on up here. As you can see, this is a very landslide prone area. And the one thing I have always hated about Govic Highway is trucks. Oh, this is stumbling on rocks now. Guys having a hard time. Traffic jam way up here on the mountain. Nope, it's not Walton's Mountain, that's for sure. Oh. The guy was having problems. Okay, I'll keep this rolling. I think I'll let this one roll for 10 minutes. Lots of traffic. Why am I in this area, huh? It's amazing. I shouldn't be here. I should turn around. Admit defeat. Hello. That's not my style. Very muddy. Well, I'm seeing tricycles from Subic. So, it's always a good sign. Let this vehicle, Oh, thank you. I let it pass. That can't be easy. Oh yeah, San Salma tie-in. Derecho? Yeah. Thank you. Well, it's definitely been an adventure today, huh? So I said this place is San Lorenzo. And my next stop is Matayan. If I can make it. Looks like the only public transportation around here is tricycles. Hello. Okay, that's... Some people have solar panels in their house. Amazing. Well, thanks a lot for viewing. Please subscribe, and I appreciate your viewing again.